The dumbbell front raise is a great exercise to build up the front of the deltoid muscle. If you watched the lateral raise video, I've already told you that the deltoid is responsible for abduction. Well, it's also responsible for flexion of the shoulder as well. When performing this movement, I just want you to have a slight elbow bend just to protect those elbows. And from there, just make sure that it's a controlled and slow movement.